Welcome everyone to another episode on our Terraria Let's Play. Today, we are on episode 4, right where we left off, and we're gonna continue it. So, other than do, let's get right into it. So, where we left off, we were just mining for now. That's pretty much it. We're just mining. We're gonna keep on mining for the rest of the remainder of the time, until we find a cave. And we get prepared, you know? We're just trying to get prepared for our first boss. That's the main goal. Throw something over there. I'm gonna remove two of our weapons. There's something over here though. Platinum! And iron. I'll go two rounds with this. A lot of it actually. This is nice. Once our mining ability runs out, I'm probably gonna drink another one. We're just gonna keep on going. This is our elevator. So let's just continue going down. I'm probably gonna put something on top because I know I'm gonna fall on it on accident. So I was thinking maybe like in future episodes I'll bring like surprise people, like surprise guests. Maybe they'll have like their own Terraria account. I won't let them help me at all. They'll just do whatever they want in my world. That's pretty much it. Or they'll probably start from the beginning like I am. Because most of them like to do that. They like to start fresh with me. It's like a little gag we have. Gag. And then we're just gonna throw that over here. And there's one of these guys. Of course, Woodstock got our bet. Woodstock's the only. Here we go. There's another one. I don't have that much health left, so I'm gonna drink that. Okay. Ooh, there's more over here. The more better armor we have, the better we are at protecting ourselves. Of course, we're gonna need a better sword soon. And the best place to get it is to go mining for it. Wow, that fell from the sky. That's crazy. Okay. You know, then once we go fishing down there, we'll just fish for crates and hope that we get, like, conch shell, you know, so we can get to hell faster. Or should I say, the underworld of Terraria. We'll just call it the underworld. I feel like it's more professional. Don't want nothing to spawn there. We haven't hit anything yet. There's nothing good in this direction, I'm guessing. And then we're gonna have to drink another one of these. And boom. Ooh, my chart. Get back. These help to explore faster. Another light crystal. This is way better than the spear. I'm gonna take this pickaxe. I'm gonna end over here. So we're gonna go back. Cause I saw a lot of topaz over here. Not topaz, Tuscan. But speaking of Tuscan, it's right here. So, the reason I got sad is because we didn't get any magic mirror. So usually those little huts, they have magic mirrors. And it's really helpful too without using a recall potion. So we'll like give the recall potion a rest. We won't even need it. It'll be garbage at that point. And I took two minecart tracks. So let me place that back real quick. See if I can make something else with this. You know, you can never be too sure. More testing for me. Strong ones, but it's really useful to find mobs for right now, for the level I am right now. Always, you will always want to check these crevices, because there's always something good here. Back to mining. Speaking of those houses, let's see if we... Okay, I got the chair. No magic mirror, so. Bummer, man. That is a straight bummer. far nothing good yet. But if we're gonna continue our elevator, we gotta cut this down. Invisibility potion. Okay, so far, we've gathered enough to make some pretty cool stuff for now. Then we gotta get ready and prepared for our battle. I will say, we are gonna do battle soon. There's a crystal right there. Ooh. There's another heart crystal. We are no longer invisible. I totally forgot there's a pressure plate right there. Well, we're gonna go back up anyways. We're gonna get our coins back. Hopefully it's not night. And then we're gonna... Boom, boom. Extra hearts. Actually go here. Okay. here. Here. I mean, you're junk. I don't need you. Boom. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. What if, like, this whole time I'm just, like, butchering it so bad? Everyone's yelling at me in the comments. That'd be really funny. Just boom. Boom. So no mob spawns here. Got it. Nice, another hard crystal. We'd love to see it. This is set, so just blow this up, but I actually need all this. We found another train track. I love this. I don't know what's going on. Alright folks, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.